I can keep them stable now, but there are no improvements whatsoever, especially Mika. She's not able to suppress the seed in her. In time, the seed will overwhelm her body. In stasis, I can extend the time to find the cure. But even this will not last. With Grave, I could still use Big Daddy's superior DNA. It may work. However, Mika is Big Daddy's daughter. His DNA wouldn't help her much. Quartz, would you pass me that bottle of blood? Lock it to Grave's chair, wherever you find a free spot. And keep track of his status, please. Well, I'll take a short nap. Ugh.